So this is it. Domestic football across the continent may all be done and dusted in the major leagues, but now we have the ultimate spectacle to conclude the season. The earliest phase in qualifying started way back at the beginning of last summer, and now there are just two teams standing. A show not just for the capacity crowd here, but one for the whole world, the global audience, they say. Some 300 million. This is the very high-tech Veltins Arena. Somehow fitting for this part of the world, the industrial hub that is the region of Westfalen. So we're almost there. All one can see, a look of utter focus on the faces of all involved. You've been there, Jim Beglin. What will they be thinking as they wait for the... Cavani! It's broken loose. It wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Whacks it away. Cavani. Can he finish? Cleared without complication. Martial. Lukaku. Herrera sticks in a foot to win it back. Aimed low and direct. Lukaku goes looking, Valencia, Di Maria plays it forward, and now the breakaway, Martial, he's through, now is he in? Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Di Maria spreads it towards the left, Ozawa looks to dig one in, it's loose, who's getting there? Neymar. Lovely feet. Balls come loose and the chase is on. A chance to play it in. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. And that's been lever clear. Chance! Di Maria plays it out to the wing. Is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Now it's Rabiot. Throw in. Tries to get it forward quickly. Thiago Silva cuts it out. Neymar tries looking up for options on the left. And it's hoisted clear.
Manchester United have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
There's the whistle. First half of the final has flown by. So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So that first 45 minutes of the final, Jim, how's it looking for you? It's Cavani!
Well, one or two others were maybe a tad slow at restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright. And he sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. Rogue as well.
That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
Thank you. Saint-Germain take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Well, Peter, the emphasis should now switch to winning it rather than even thinking about losing it.
It's going to be another throw. Valencia. Ozawa does well there. It's one! And he's there to make a great save.
Alexis Sanchez is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do.
Berratti
battles to win it back. Takes it forward. Neymar, he's left his man. Try, but not to be.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
And it's Neymar. He's got away. Keeps everyone guessing.
Matic gets it back. Matic
very firm in standing his ground there. Full contact contest. Di Maria. Out to the left it goes. Really good feet. That's lovely.
Neymar
crosses in a low one. Danger averted for now. Going through. Here comes an up to meet it. Couldn't score.
Manchester United can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Attempts to play it through. Damian. Martial. Over the line, and it is a corner. And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. Repelled by the keeper. Turns it out wide. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Neymar
run down the left wing. Lukaku. And it's Juan Mata. Alexis Sanchez. And the weighted pass. Now it's Juan Mata. Pogba beats the offside trap. Simply, the big day was their day. A day for them and their fans. A truly proud line in their history. What a moment this is for all connected. It is a day for pride, a day of glory. Another grand chapter to be added to their glittering history.